often that you have open date this early in the season, but, you know, that's just kind of how it fell for us this year. But, you know, really excited to kind of get back in the game, if you will. Didn't like being on the sidelines this past week. Obviously, a huge challenge for us as we head down to Tallahassee to take on the number one team in all the land. And, you know, but it's also a great opportunity for our guys, a great opportunity for them to you know, go compete with the best team in the country, a great opportunity to go compete on the road again and see if we can, you know, show some improvement from the last time we were out on the road. You know, I don't think we got to play perfect, but we're going to have to play well to have a chance down there, that's for sure. Offensively, you know, when you look at Florida State, this is a team that we know a whole lot about, and they know a lot about us. You know, it's not just a conference game, but it's a division game, and it's been a huge game for many, many years. And it's a fun game to be a part of, but, you know, when you look at them offensively, I mean, I think that they do a great job of being balanced. That's something they're very committed to. And because of that, they create a lot of explosive plays. I mean, they're going to run the ball and play action off of that run and try to do a good job of protecting their quarterback that way. Their offensive line is, you know, as good as there is out there. All seniors, very athletic, very experienced. They all got a bunch of starts under their belt. They only lost one guy from last year, and that was the center. But their center played a ton and has got several starts under his belt, too. So this is a really, really good matchup. If you just want to have some fun, you know, watch their offensive line and our defensive line. I think that's a great matchup one that I'm looking forward to seeing. Obviously, their quarterback's the Heisman guy, and, you know, he's a great player. I mean, he's a great player. He really doesn't have any weaknesses. He's big. He's strong. He runs very effectively. He made just an incredible run for a touchdown against Oklahoma State. You know, he hurdled his own guy. I mean, so I don't think he gets enough credit for being able to be effective with his legs. But he's very, very capable of hurting you both with his arm and his legs. He's very smart, too. He's great, got great instincts and a great feel for the game. Does an excellent job of taking care of the football and putting his team in position to be successful. So got our hands full with that guy. Their tight end is an All-American. Really, you know, hurt us last year. I mean, this is a great football player. They do a good job of involving him in a lot of different ways in the passing game, screen game, running game. They'll play three running backs. All of them are dangerous. Williams, number nine, is their big back. I mean, he's a 230-pound guy that can get downhill on you, and he can run away from you. So we've seen him and know a lot about him. Very, very good player, future NFL guy for sure. And then they got, you know, two young guys behind him that are explosive and fast. Again, they'll do a good job of playing all of them and trying to keep them fresh. Their receivers, same thing. Got about eight guys, and they can all play. Got a few freshmen kind of mixed in there as backups that are very talented. But it all starts with number 80 for them. He is a great football player. He really is. When you think about, you know, what he has done in his career, you know, nobody really talks about Green quite as much as maybe some of the other guys that have come through there. But he's got a chance to set every record that they have down there from a receiving standpoint. And there's been some great, great wideouts that have played at Florida State. So he is a very smart, crafty player that has that great short area quickness, but you know, the ability to run away from you too. Tough-handed guy, and got a lot of respect for him. But all those guys, you know, the 8 and 89 veteran guys for him, and again, good depth at that position. Defensively, it's another great group. You know, they're big up front, really, really big. They're in and out of their three and four man type four down type stuff. They do a good job of stemming and moving. They do a good job of playing at the point of attack. They'll do some two gap stuff, but some just big, strong, physical guys up front is where it starts for them. Trying to allow those backers to have some ability to run. Excellent at linebacker. You know, got a bunch of guys that started for them back. I think at least seven guys that have starts under their belt. This is as good a secondary as we'll see all year. Really, really talented group, deep group. They'll be in their nickel and dime stuff, and they just roll them in there. All these guys played against us last year, so we're very familiar with who they are and have great respect for them.